This is the Cliff Jacobson Signature Pack. Cliff Jacobson is an author, Eagle Scout, and wilderness guide, and he helped to design the Frost River Cliff Jacobson Pack. This pack's got two large side pockets, and in one side I've got a 1 liter aluminum water bottle, and then the other side I've got a 1.5 liter plastic water bottle. This pack has 2-in-1 pockets. It's got a larger pouch on the outside and then a slip pocket here along the pack body. So you can put in anything you want. Axes, longer handled items fit really well in there. On the back of the Cliff Jacobson pack, we've got 2.25 inch cotton web straps. They won't stretch and they're attached to the bottom of the pack body so that they don't rub along your back at all. Now the Nessmuk has a similar pack system with the same kinds of straps. It's based on an older, more traditional pack pattern, and the straps attach on the back of the pack body. The Nessmuk is constructed out of an 18-ounce waxed canvas and has a leather grab handle on the top, and all critical points are reinforced with leather and rivets. The big pockets on either pack are large enough to accommodate a 1.5 liter Nalgene, and the Nessmuk has 2 smaller pockets on the other side. All Frost River packs are made in Duluth, Minnesota, and you can find the Cliff Jacobson Signature Pack and the Nessmuk and the whole selection at frostriver.com. Is that good?